Oh my God. You know when you're watching something on social media and you're not able to follow along, so you have to be like, hey, what are they saying? I hate that. I come across an amazing solution from Google. So Google has released this functionality on select Android phones and of course its Pixel phone, which is the one I'm using now. So let's say that there is some content on social media that you have to follow along and you need closed captioning for it. The way to activate that is you go on the social media content that you want to kind of understand and follow along what they're saying. You click on the volume button. See this button here? You click on it. You have to make sure that there is sound within the video you are listening to so that Google can listen to the sound internally and then use this amazing piece of technology that is going to be able to listen to the content and then transcribe it and show it on your screen. So you are able actually to move this bar up, down, wherever you need it. And then you're able to kind of like keep scrolling. Let's see, one very important thing is that it also is able to tell you which song is playing. So if there is a song that is playing in the background, it will identify the song for you. In addition to that, it's just really all the content that is available on media. So YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, you're able to move this up, move this down, whatever works for you. And that's pretty much today's video. I hope this was useful. Go ahead and get that Pixel phone or that Android phone so that you no longer have to do, hey, what are they saying? You can just go online by yourself, independently, and empower to get the accessibility that you need. Also, if you're interested in learning how to caption your videos, reach out to me. Talk to you later.